Hello and welcome back. My name is Puggle and today we are playing Little Nightmares. So if you don't know anything about this game, think of it like a lot of those indie games like Limbo or... That's all I know really. But it's a cool little horror game. I'm not really sure if it's a horror game in the sense that there's jump scares or if it's just a horror game because the story is actually pretty damn horrible. Not as in bad, of course, but as in kids are getting eaten by giant monsters. So let's go ahead and find out. Oh, getting a nice little cinematic. What is it? Yeah, other than kids getting eaten, I don't really know anything about this game. I got to see a little snippet of the demo where the kid was trying to get away from the chef or whatever, sneak around him, but that's all I know about this game. I know one thing though, I've been waiting about 3 months since I started YouTubing to play this game. I've had it on my calendar, I've been waiting. And I was actually gonna play it yesterday. Oh shit. Was that a fucking Japanese woman? Okay. Look at my little dude. Oh, I'm so cute. And my little girl. I think I am a little girl. Oh, I can jump. Look at the little puddle. Look at my little raincoat. Is this a freaking suitcase? Oh, I can push it. Can I pull it? Oh, okay, so that's grab. This is crouch. Let's look around. There's lighter. What the fuck was that? This is sprint. I don't know if you have to hold sprint though. Yeah, you have to hold the button sprint. Okay. I can't see. Okay, there we go. Oh, so I do know that this is supposed to be like a puzzle-esque type of game. So you have to do things in a certain order or line things up for it to work. Blah, blah, blah. There you go. Open it up. Let's go in. Let me up in dirt. I've never actually played a game like this. So this should be interesting for your boy Puggle. See what it's all about. Oh, I wanted a ninja up that chute. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, you can't do that. Crouch, you midget. Go on. Thank you. This is kind of like, I don't know. It's giving me an atmospheric kind of feel. You know what I mean? Like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's just a weird feeling listening to this in the headset. Oh, it actually feels nice to take a little bit of a break from Outlast because I've been playing it so much, getting episodes out. This is quite refreshing because so far I haven't had my freaking tits scared off me yet. I haven't had poop come out my butthole because I'm so terrified. Is that a little person? Hey, little person, what you doing? What the fuck? It's a little, oh, it's the lady. What are you doing here? Oh! Am I supposed to break those? Oh look, there's my little face. I'm creepy looking, I got white eyes. What am I supposed to be doing? Let's continue this way. Let's find out what we're supposed to be doing. Oh, we gotta go under. Let me under. Crouch and go. Oh, I love maggot couches. They're my favorite. And I love it when a freaking chair is hung up in the sky like that. And I definitely love it when I can hear screaming in the background and crying. It's beautiful. Let me out. Yeah. How do I get up there? Oh, you gotta jump and grab. Highly sprung achievement. Hell yeah. Oh. Damn, dude. Well, can I borrow your toilet paper? You ain't gonna need it. Let me just go ahead and help you with this. Charmin Ultra wipes your booty. Charmin Ultra, he's got the tootie. Can I push his body? Yeah, yeah. No, I can't reach his body. All right, let go over here. Ooh, a door handle. Can I reach it? Yeah, yeah. Okay, maybe I have to move the chair. Let's try. Oh, I'm genius. Genius. There we go. Okay. Got him! Oh, I'm a freaking genius. What is this? Ew. What is that black goop? Has Bendy been here? Bendy, you're supposed to be at the ink machine. What if I told you about getting ink everywhere, Bendy? Just hands me and I need to open this. Ugh! Oh, I'm so strong. What was that? Is that a giant fly? You saw it, right? Hello, Paco's here. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay. Not too sure if I had to hold down the hold button while climbing, but I'm not gonna risk it. I didn't want to fall. I had to go all the way. Oh! What the fuck? Oh! What the fuck is that thing? It's like a slug. I'm not gonna let that thing get near me. It probably wants to slug my body. Eat all of me. You ain't gonna eat me. Get away from me! Ah! Ah! Leave me alone! I don't wanna get eaten. Hell yeah! Oh yeah, this game is awesome so far. It's really beautiful. I've actually never played a game like this. Oh, it's a new experience. What do I do? Do I climb? Oh, I pull it. Oh, damn. Let me under. Are there any? What the fuck is that? It was like a little. Ah! Ew! I fell in the ink. Oh! Oh! Oh no! 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 Ah! No! No! They're eating me! What the fuck, dude? I just got eaten by slugs. Oh my gosh. Don't let the slugs touch you. Cause they wanna hurt you. There you go. Fuck, dude. I was not expecting that. They wanted me. They wanted to eat me. So I guess everything in this game, yeah, you do have to hold it, the hold button. Everything in this game wants to kill little kids. Oh! What the hell? What are those little things with pinheads? They kind of look like me if I turn my back. What if they are little kids just trying to run? Don't worry, little buddy. I'll save you. I'm really interested to see what this screaming is. Actually, I probably shouldn't be interested because I probably already know if I'm going to trust my... Hear that trombone? If I'm going to trust my instincts, I can probably go ahead and say it's probably a kid getting tortured and eaten. Which is pretty terrible. And I guess this does fall as a horror game. I mean, I did just get eaten by slugs, so that was pretty scary. Okay, what do I gotta do? Hold! Push! Oh, I actually have to go all the way around. A door's opening. Okay. Oh, it's closing! Run! Run! Oh, I made it! Oh, you see them MLG skills? I don't know if I like the sprint button being right there, though. Let me see what's up here. Nothing. Okay. Let me see if I can open this. Open sesame. Ah! What are you? What the fuck was that? Oh. Okay. Well, I'm not doing that anymore. Those little midgets are evil looking. Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, what is that? Oh. What? That must be one of the guys that eats kids. He was loud. He was like, "Oh." I'm gonna kill that dude. Oh, there's a freaking light up there watching. Yeah, these bathrooms were not made for little people. That's a littleism. Come here, rat. Are these toilets? Ew. Ew, I'm stepping in the toilet poop hole. Ew. Okay, I'm done. Oh. I didn't touch it. I was going to, and then I realized that's electricity. I gotta probably turn it off. How do I do that? Yeah. Okay. Let's use our brain. Is there something in here that can help me? Help me. What is this? A light. That did nothing. Let's see. I guess I'll just go for it. See what happens. Well, that didn't go well. Dang it. I was hoping for a different outcome. Oh, I just wake up right here. I like the save system in this game. I like it. Do I need to... Can I move this? No, I cannot. Not too sure. Give me a rat. Throw you at it. Maybe if I touch it with the toilet paper, can I throw you? Whoops. Yeah! That didn't do nothing. Ugh, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Come on, Puggle. Look around. Look around. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, let me close this door. I didn't see the wire until just now. Oh my gosh. That is freaking brilliant, Puggle. You're so smart. Get off me. There you go. Okay, so now we know what to do. We need to turn the switch off. There you go. Push. Push. You're a very strong little kid. Considering this is literally two times your body weight. There we go. Oh, shit. It's on a timer. No! Go. Go. All right. What is this? Can I open these? So this just goes right back into there. I was just curious to see if there's anything in there that was useful of some sort. Knock these bricks over. Yeah! Who's been playing in here with cigarettes? Oh, is there gonna be a big baby? Give me that train. Come here! Come here! You don't run from me! You come here! Yeah! Okay. So I have to turn off two switches. Right, let's make sure. Where did that wire go? This wire. Get out of the way. Let's go see if turning off the first wire also turns off this wire. Also, let's do this. Because this is fucking awesome. Yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah. There you go. Come on, you got it. There you go. Pull it all the way down. There you go. Yeah. Okay. I wasn't sure if that would do what I thought it would do, but it did it. I wonder if I can go back through there. Up. Over. See if I can go back around it. Come on. Hurry up. Move. Can't. Can't. Go. Go. Hop, skip, hop, jump. No! Okay, I can definitely make that. My head's on fire! Ah! Oh, never mind. I thought my head was the one that was reflecting the light for a moment. I'm just going a little crazy, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Don't you worry about this. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. No! Come here. Okay. Up. Over. So, this time I will not try and get up here. I'll just run. Go. 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 Oh, that was scary. Oh, I wasn't sure I was gonna make it there. Okay. I'm ready to face the monsters. Why aren't they ready to face me? I'm tired of doing these bull crap puzzles. I wanna kill some monsters who wanna eat me. No one's eating Puggle. Ain't no one. Ah! Oh, fuck it, titty. Diddy. What the hell? Why are there little baby frozen things? Are those kids? Oh gosh. Oh gosh, stay in the shadow. What is this? Oh, I barely made it. Oh, I'm guessing if you get caught in the light, you die. Because look at all the kids, they're like petrified. That's crazy. Oh, I see you in there, Dove. Trash Dove. Up. Up. Light. I wonder if these are checkpoints or something. Oh, I can climb. Didn't even realize. There we go. There we go. Are these prisons? Ooh, what's in here? Open! Push! Open! Nothing's opening, man. Let me try one more time. Maybe I'm crazy. Pull! Okay, that's not gonna open for me. What's in here? Oh, fuck, oh my gosh, is that Tommy from Rugrats? Fuck, what, are those little kids in the bed? Oh, his arms! Oh! Okay, this is actually terrifying. Those are kids. Kids, wake up. Wake up. Get up, he's gonna eat you. Never mind, fuck you guys, I'm out of here. I'm gonna survive. What do I do? Do I move this? Eh. Oh, there's handprints. What do handprints mean? Can I climb this? Yeah! Okay, can I pull this? I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Help me. Help me. Oh, I gotta get up there. So I can't move this. It means I gotta move something else. Oh, I do not want to get... I don't want to get caught by that guy. Come on, grab this. It won't let me grab it. Oh. Wake up. He's gonna eat you. Come on, let me grab something. I probably have to grab something from the other side of the room and drag it. Let me see if this will work. Oh. Oh. What is this I picked up? Can't see it yet. Is it big enough to let me stand? Maybe I can build a build-a-block thing. Yeah. No, I don't think you can stand on these. Actually, matter of fact, I know you can't. It's not letting me. Oh, I'm scared. Where is that long-armed mother trucker? Oh, I need to grab something. I just don't know what. Can I go in here? This is nerve-wracking. Can I? I don't even want to risk going into this room. Where is he? I think he's gone. How do I can't get out there. Wait a minute. Is he coming? No. I am genuinely lost. You kids are some heavy sleepers. Don't worry though, I'll find my way out. Maybe. Oh wait, can I climb this? You dummy! Man, I'm stupid sometimes. I'm sorry. You know, the game didn't give any tutorials though, to be fair. So, unless you are smart, which I'm not, good luck. I did not see that freaking cage. I didn't even realize, even though I've been climbing on cages this whole time. What if I just hide in the vents? There's no way that long arm dude's gonna be able to get me in here. Unless he like sticks a really long stick in there. Oh dude, I didn't know the monsters were gonna be like... Oh no, I gotta poop! I gotta find a toilet before it's too late. I didn't know the monsters were going to be like humanoid creepers. Oh, it's like a lunchroom. I've really, really got to poop. Please, find the bathroom. Ah, poop. Ooh, who's this? Oh, the poop's coming. Or am I hungry? Give me your food. Please. Oh, thank you. You're so kind. Even though you're gonna get eaten. Oh gosh. Those eating noises sound kind of ravenous. Thank you so much. I'm gonna save you. I don't know who you are, black face person, but I'm gonna save you. I will. Aw, they're in the fetal position. They don't want to die. What do I do? Yeah! Okay, that wasn't the right way. Do I need to move this? Oh, I can probably crawl through that, can't I? Oh, I'm so smart. So smart. Can I open this now? Come on. Eh! Eh! Okay, that done work. Let's jump in the bucket. Yeah. Okay, you can't even move the bucket. Someone hung a noose right there. I just noticed that, even though I've been in there for a while. I'm sorry, guys. I have, like, some serious ADHD going on when I play games. I just get so caught up in the moment. I'm playing in the sewage. I'm playing in the sewage. I'm playing in the sewage and it feels like it's burning my skin. So I'm going to get out of it. Alright. Can I push this? Oh yeah. I hope I didn't need that. Oh shit. Do I have to jump over there? I believe so. Oh, this looks like such a long jump. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. I didn't have to jump that big gap. I got worried, though. I was like, damn, that's a huge gap. All right, over. Up. Up. Oh! There you go. Parkour. Up again. Up. Over. Oh, wait, just up. Ooh. Candle for my checkpoint. I'm assuming these are checkpoints when you light the lantern, because it just seems like that's what that would be. What's the point of these? Am I supposed to jump? Hee-ya! Okay. That worked out. Now what? Do I climb? Oh, I climb! I'm so freaking smart! I'm the smartest Puggle ever! Yes! Let's go, boys. Let's go. Make that parkour hardcore jump! Okay, I see you, ladder. I see you. This is convenient that this is here. Oh, really? Oh! Oh, damn. Okay, so... never mind. That was just a ruse to trick me. You're evil, ladder. So, jumpity-doo. And I don't know what I do here. Oh, damn. Okay, pull this all the way back. I have a feeling I need to pull this lever after it gets here, make the jump, and hope I make it. Let go! God damn it. I forgot I was still holding the hold button, so it wouldn't let go. Dang it, man. Oh, look at the gears up there. They actually change directions. That's pretty cool. Okay, okay, one moment. Wait for it. And go. Come on! Oh! Damn. That's gonna be a hard jump to make. Gosh. Dang it! Oh! So much for checkpoint. It spawned me all the way down here. That's some bull crap. I gotta climb all the way back up there. After all the hard work I did in the sewage water. I'm seeing... okay, I'm not gonna do that again. Damn, dude. I was all the way up there, man. All the way. Okay. I wish the sprint button was not on X. I don't know. Maybe that's the best button for it. I don't know, though. It just feels a little wonky for me personally, having to grab the X button or hold it while I'm trying to go in a different direction. Just seems kind of weird. Whatever, though. Whatever. I love how my character's barefoot, by the way. It's brilliant. Okay, so it was... run. Oh no. Dang it. Dang it. I fucked that up bad. Dang, dude. This sucks, dad. Teddy. Ksa. Alright, Poco, stop being weird. Get focused. You gotta complete this game. I wonder how long the game is, too. I don't really know. I can tell you Outlast is a very long game. I don't know how much more there is to it. I'm on episode... I've got 5 episodes recorded. I have 3 up right now, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have 3 up right now. So, that's good. I'm pretty sure there's probably like 2 more episodes at least to get out. Maybe. I don't even know, really. I'll tell you this, though. I like the game a lot. But it scares the crap out of me. The absolute... oh, no! No! Dang it! Stop talking, Puggle! You're getting distracted! Oh, my gosh, dude. But, yeah. Outlast is scaring the crap out of me. And I will be very happy when I beat that game. Because I am, like, getting anxiety just thinking about it. Scares me too good. I just want to live my life in a game like this where there's scary creepy monsters. There ain't no jump scares. Oh, I love my little rain jacket. Rain jacket. Drop top. Hit him with the flop flop in the dop dop. Don't mess with me, cause I got a Glock Glock. Oh, thank goodness I made it. Up. No. There we go. Come on. We're climbing so high. You know, the first time I did it, I had no issues. And then after that, I felt like I forgot the freaking controls for the game. Okay. There we go. We come up here. We have to turn that on. And then we make it come over here. Yup. Then we make it go right. Oh, yeah, my muscles worked. There we go. Okay. Oh, here it goes. Moment of truth. No! Damn. You know what? I think I have an idea. So when I jumped, you saw that ledge right there, the one I came up on. Maybe instead of jumping, no, that ain't gonna work. Damn it. I guess I do have to just get, like, I have to, like, make it on time. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Every time I close my eyes, I see you there. I feel you here. Please give me a beer. I wish it would spawn me up here. Instead of making me run all the way back. Like a mother trucker. Are you serious? Oh! This is so frustrating. Wake up, little girl. We got to do stuff. Trying to see, is sprinting running better or is jumping better? So I think the jump distance is always the same. Oh shit. Why are you running like that all of a sudden? Oh. Interesting. So if I press the right analog stick, I'm using the Xbox controller again. But if I press the right analog stick, it turns the lighter on too. Usually I just press B and that does it. Come on. Yeah. Hey. Ooh. I got a little worried. I always hate jumping off ledges in games because I always feel like I'm not gonna jump at the right spot and I'm gonna kill myself. And no one wants to kill themselves. You know what I mean? No one. I want to live a full and healthy life. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. Such a freaking long jump. Come on. Okay. You got this. Come on. Oh. Thank goodness that didn't kill me. How the hell am I supposed to make that jump, man? That is such a long jump. And sprinting is just not working. It's not working. I'm glad that didn't kill me. So, from now on, if I know I'm gonna miss the jump, I'll just try and land on that ledge. Because it won't kill me. So let's practice real quick. We let go, we run, we jump. We run, We jump. Okay. We got this. One, two, three. Oh, I did it! Oh, thank you. Let me climb up. What is that? Oh, something's coming. Okay, never mind. Nothing's coming. I heard something. It sounded like footsteps. I think it's actually just electricity, though. Yeah, it's electricity. Are you mother trucking me? Open your drawers. Open your drawers. Okay. Open your, there you go. Okay. Do you open? Hell yeah. Ow. No. No. There you go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Someone's been smoking some cigarettes. And got him. That's fucking terrifying. Okay, there's no timer this time. Go on through, little girl. What are you doing, little girl? I don't know where the checkpoint is, so I'm gonna do my best to not die. Oh, there it is. That's convenient. Oh, it's one of those little things. Can I kill it? What the hell is it? It's a little cone head. Oh, sounds kind of cute though. I mean, it looks cute too. What do I do? Do I have to jump? Let's go for it. That was a bad idea. Am I gonna die? Yep, I sure am. Dang it, dude. Please don't make me redo all that stuff. What? No. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Maybe I was supposed to do that. Because the light should be... Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think I did do the right thing. This thing should be turned off now. Yep. Let's go in. Damn, dude, those snails are evil. Everyone wants to kill Puggle. Why can't they just let me be me? Oh! Oh! I almost died. What the hell? Who did that? Oh! I gotta stay in line with it. That poor little kid got roasted right there. Oh, the whole world is tilting. Holy crap. Ah, that is so cool. I love that. Yeah. Oh. Oh shit. Please. Please, no! Was that supposed to happen? I think it was. Yep. Don't worry, little kid. I'm gonna get you out of this alive. I've commandeered your body. What? That wasn't supposed to happen? That's bullcrap. Oh! Come here, trash can. I need your help. There we go. I think I have to run. Just run. Really, really fast. Yep. Go. Go. Get up here. Oh, the skills. The skills. The skills that pay the bills. Why'd the world just shake? Please. Little tiny people. I don't want to get eaten. Midgets, come help me. No, come here. I want to be friends. The prison. I got the achievement. I always wanted that achievement. Such an amazing achievement. So amazing. Alrighty. Wonder how this game saves. Not too certain on that one. I would hate to like get off the game and then want to come back for episode 2 and find out that nothing saved. That would be so heartbreaking. So heartbreaking. Like, how could this game do that to me? Should I go up or should I go in here? Let me just check and see what's up here first. Oh, I almost fell off. Oh, okay. Well, it just keeps going up and up with more rooms. So we are going to check this room. Cha! Hello. Oh. I thought that was a light. Come here, you. Oh! Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. I know what I have to do. Come here. I need you. Yeah, if you notice all the black hand spots and stuff, then it gives you a pretty good idea of what you're supposed to do. There's a little hint. No, no. Don't do that to me, door. Thank you. Yeah, it gives you a good hint about what you were supposed to do. So that's nice. That is a big eyeball. Oh. They're able to watch the little kids. Is anything gonna happen? I'm like staring so hard at my screen right now. If only you could see me. I'm hoping like, I shouldn't hope for that. But I was thinking that they were gonna show like a monster come and eat the kids or something. Can I open this? Nope. That music is creepy. Okay. What was the point of that? Interesting. Let me out! Let me out. No! Are you kidding? I knew that was gonna happen! I knew it! Dang it. I was trying to avoid that. Okay. Yeah, that's something I don't like, is like, since it is a side-scroller type-esque game, I'm not really sure what you call these, but you play it from like, it's not 2D, but a 2D kind of visual, then it's kind of hard to tell sometimes where you are. Like, I thought I was going up them steps, turns out I actually went in between the two steps and walked right off the side and killed myself. Because you know what? Gravity exists in this world. I'm just going to open this room up again. I'm not sure if there's any reason, but we're going to do it. There you go. Little puggle do, I'm going to take a do on you. Let me through. Okay, be very careful. Okay. Oh, how are you tripping upstairs? Be very careful. Very careful. Indeed. Okay, well, that didn't amount to anything. Do you open? No, you don't. Please don't get me killed, man. I just want to go up the stairs, man. I just want to go up the stairs. I don't want to die. I just want to live like a guy who has apple pie. That's right. I don't need to die because I like apple pie. Midgets, come here. That's funny I'm calling them midgets, but I'm a midget too. Can I open this? No, I cannot. But I can move it, which probably means something. These people are... Whoa, look at his picture. He's got little pinheads in here too. Oh, there's the chef on the right. Oh, these people are so ugly. I don't even know if you could call them people. They're not really people since they're murdering monsters that eat little kids. And the worst part is, they give them shelter and food. So they raise them like livestock. Oh gosh. I feel bad for animals, man. Because now we kids know what it's like. Okay, I need to push this more. Come on. Wait, did my hair color change? My hair used to be white with white eyes. Now it looks like I'm brunette. Oh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Please. Oh, look at that picture. There's no monster coming in. I was certain there was going to be a monster. Sounded like it at least. Climb. Climb. Row, row, row your climb, row your climb, alright. Merrily, merrily, merrily. Life is like a pie. Oh! No! I killed myself. I keep on killing myself, killing myself. Is there a checkpoint light in here? I haven't seen one. So you are gonna get pushed all the way back over there. There you go. Keep her steady. Wait a minute. How do you have slippers? Okay, never mind. I was gonna say those slippers almost look like regular size, but then I forgot that my character is literally can fit inside of it like a sleeping bag. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Doesn't it sound like someone's coming up? Oh no. I don't want to get eaten. Up, up. Plunger. Take that. I'm going to trash your room. How about that? Take that. I'm trashing your room, boy. Take that! That was one of them little Asian lady things. What am I supposed to be doing now? Is my character humping the box? What is the meaning of this? Not too sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to jump onto the light? Oh, key! Give me that. Can I open the door over there or something? Give me that. Give me that. Okay, so let's push this open. I didn't even notice this. Okay, I'm assuming I'm gonna need this key. Even though it's literally the size of like a rifle for me. Oh, that's so cool. You can't jump with stuff, but you can throw it. Look, they have the lock way right here. There you go. Unlock it. Hell yeah. Yeah, show them what's for, Puckle. Little Teddy! Oh no, that's a monkey. to Creepy Monkey. Why are those always in? Stop it! Shut up, monkey. Shut up. Damn you, monkey. How do I get up there? Do I need to go get that suitcase? Wait a minute, I can't. Up? What now? What now? What now? What now? While carrying an object, hold it and press A. So do I have to throw the monkey at the button? Oh! Wow, I didn't know you could throw that high. Good job, monkey. Good job, monkey. You get a pat on the back. Good job, monkey. Okay, okay. What now? Up? No. Oh, I gotta get the monkey again, don't I? I see the button. Dude, this is some creaky wood. Really creaky. Pick the monkey up. That's right, little girl. You get that monkey. And we throw it. Oh, that did not work. And we throw it. So smart. So smarticle. Tiddly-doo. Tiddly-doo. I'm chasing my tail. Hey. Okay, okay. Oh, I fell down on myself. Can I do that again? No, I can't. Dang it, dude. Oh, senpai. Okay. Stop being weird, Puggle. People are wondering what is wrong with you. Oh, no. Now am I thirsty or hungry again? That's crazy you have to keep up with food. It's actually kind of cool. Where am I going to find food? Don't tell me I have to eat a rat. I don't want to eat a rat. There's all kinds of diseases. Hurry. I wish there was like a food meter. That would add a new depth to the game. And to keep up. Oh gosh. Look, there's a rat hanging right there. We could go eat it. Yummy, yummy. You want some teriyaki sauce with it? Oh my gosh. Oh, food. Oh no, it's a trap. Don't go in there. No. No, I can't stop myself. I'm so hungry. Okay. That didn't work. Food? This is some creepy music. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, maybe I am supposed to grab this. I tried grabbing it, but nothing happened. Oh, there he goes. Oh, that's nasty. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh! No! No! Creepy dude got me! Oh. Damn. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I'm gonna build on this suspense so that you'll be waiting to see episode 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and smash that like button because it lets me know you did. Make sure you subscribe so you can see when I put up more awesome Pugly videos for your enjoyment. And make sure you leave a comment down in the comment section. Tell me what you guys thought about this game. And I will catch you all in the next one. I hope you guys are having a great Pugly day. And I will see you later. Puggle out. Bye-bye.